Hi guys, Papa Rich is here again. Today we'll talk about the special trucks which clean the streets in the cities. We'll tell you how these trucks wash the streets, clean up the city, landfill or take garbage to the recycling plant. Everybody leaves garbage. It might be food waste, unnecessary things, or other household trash. For example, cardboard, plastic bags, other plastic, etc. People collect trash in a trash bags, sometimes sort the trash and take it to the trash cans. Honey, I'm leaving for work.
Please, take the trash bag away.
Okay. The entities, plants and stores also have garbage, which is carried to trash cans. Then, at night or early in the morning, the special trucks landfill and clean up in the streets. As a rule, they clean up several times a week. So, all the garbage is collected, and now the garbage truck leaves to the landfill or the recycling plant. At the recycling plant, the waste is sorted, processed and then recycled into secondary products, which can be further used. For example, glass, bottles, plastic, paper, cardboard and other. Guys, we told you today how the special trucks and workers collect the garbage, landfill and take the trash to the recycling plants. And as a result, clean up the streets in our city. The recycling plants and such special trucks are very useful and let our planet be clean and garbage be recycled into something new. Let's not leave the trash and keep it clean. Subscribe to our channel and like us. We have many interesting episodes ahead. I'm Papa Rich. Bye-bye! Hi guys, I'm Papa Rich. Today we'll talk about the cargo transport. We'll tell you how the trucks deliver goods to different cities. As a rule, the truck takes goods from the stock. Before, the smaller cars bring the goods to the stock. Or sometimes people do it themselves. Hi, son. How are you?
Hi, Dad. I'm good. Busy at work.
We have had plenty of potatoes and apples this year. We'll send some to you.
Great, Dad. Thanks.
So, the dad takes the potatoes and apples to the stock and then the truck will deliver it to another city where the son lives. Hello, I need to send a package to my son.
Hi,
let's do the paperwork and in 2 days it will be there. Here, people need to send some goods from a small factory to the store in another city.
Good day, cargo transport is on the line.
Hello, we would like to call a courier to pick up the shipment.
Please tell me the address. The courier picks up it today.
The courier is heading to the factory by a small truck to pick up the goods and deliver them to the store. Hello, what should be shipped? These packages. Okay. So, by now, there are many different shipments stored at the stock. Now, the trucks should be loaded. decided to rest and have a lunch. Hi, coffee please.
I'd like tea and a piece of cake. Well, we had a snack and now we keep going.
So, the trucks are unloaded. Then, a smaller truck delivers goods to the customers. The sun gets his package with apples and potatoes. Hi, Dad. I got the package. Thank you. Enjoy, son. See you later. Hello, here is your shipment. Thank you. You waited for it. So guys, goods and shipments are delivered by cargo transport all over the world. The trucks deliver these goods to final destination. To work on the truck, you have to be trained and have a lot of experience. This is very responsible and important work. Subscribe to our channel and like us. You have many interesting episodes coming soon. I'm Papa Rich. Bye-bye! Hi guys, Papa Rich is here again. Today we talk about how people harvest and process the wood. Also, what products they produce from it. However, we should notice that cutting down forest is not a good thing to do. But if someone decided to do it, he should do it in a small volume and on the special territory. And afterwards, he should plant new trees. The workers arrive at the work, get in special trucks and head to the special place in the forest for cutting down. I need to leave for work, honey.
Okay, please come back soon.
I leave for work. Bye.
See you.
Early, people were sawing and chopping trees. Now, they use chainsaw and special machines. Here comes the forester. He keeps order in the forest. Hi, please show me your permission for wood harvest. Yes, sure, I will be right back. Your documents are okay. Thank you. After the trees are cut, the workers clean them from bugs and prepare for transportation. We are done. Let's load. The woods are delivered to the factory by railroad, water transport, or by truck. At the factory, the lumber is produced from the woods, which can be further used in the wooden house construction or in furniture production. Also, the paper, cardboard, books, paper, and many other could be produced from the woods. The woods are used in different industries. Guys, I told you today how people harvest the woods and where we use these woods. However, let's keep in mind that we cannot cut down the forest in a huge amount, as the forest grows very slow. Let's take good care of products made from wood. Subscribe to our channel and like us. We have many interesting ahead. I'm Papa Rich. Bye-bye!